morning, guys. Today our topic is Boolean algebra. George Boole, a mathematician, has developed the concept of Boolean algebra. In Boolean algebra, there are two digits, 0 and 1. 0 stands for off and 1 stands for on. Now, this circuit, whatever the circuit made by certain transistor, chip, etc. And this thing are made by combinations of different type of gates, logic gates. So, today we have discussed the three basic gates of circuit diagram concern, that is number one. So the three basic gates are AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. Now, when you pass some different on and off bits through a circuit, either AND gate or NOT gate or gate, whatever it may be, you have to require regarding that three things. Number one, first thing is required truth table. Second thing is required expressions, that is that made in different format, different changes, order will be different. So first thing is truth table, second thing is expressions, and third thing is circuit diagram. Now, first thing is how to draw a truth table. When you want to pass certain inputs to the different gates AND or NOT, that time you have to know that how many inputs to be passed first thing. So based on the type of inputs that can be. Two inputs, three inputs, and four inputs. That can be five inputs, that can be six inputs, that can be anything. Now, concept is when you want to pass by there is two inputs are there, then the combination form is two to the power two. Total four combination can be formed. If the three inputs the same thing, but just power has been changed. 2 to the power 3, 8. When it is 4 inputs, then 16 inputs. Now, in case of 2 inputs, there are combination form 4. The number range starts from 0 to 3. So, in case of 8, that is 3 inputs, then number ranges 0 to 7. And when the 4 inputs, there are combination from 16 and the number ranges from 0 to 15. Now, by the number is required. What is the two inputs, two, three, four, two, four combination is fine. 0 to 3, what does it mean? 3 inputs, 2 to the power 3 is correct, is equal to 8, that is also fine. 0 to 7, what does it mean? And 4 inputs, 16, 0 to the power 15, what does it mean? Now, first we have to understand the truth table, how to draw a truth table. So first we are working on the two inputs. So two inputs, obviously there are some different names you have given the as per normal format. A and B. Now, when A and B are the two inputs, then first time at the beginning, I want to define how to do it two inputs. That is 4, 0 to 3. So 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, and 3. That is the number where I have defined 0 to 3. So 0, 1, 2, 3. Now, A and B are the inputs. This thing is not required. Whether you want to draw the two table, once you can understand, once you can do independently, this thing is called logical approach, how to form or how to draw a truth table. So 0, 1, 2, 3 is the numbers. So I have given from right hand side, 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1, 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. Sir, why it is 2? Because there are two digits, 0 and 1, that is number of digits are 2, that is it 2. Sir, power, why power is 0? Because from the right hand side we have to start with the 0 and the increases from left hand side. That means if it is 3 inputs, 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1, 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2, and in case of 3, 2 to the power 2 is equal to 4. Now, here 2 and 1, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, these are the right numbers. So if it is 0, this is the calculation and this is the number. You have to figure out the number, you have to concentrate on the number. Now, check it out, 2 and 1, my number is 2 and 1, how? 0 is equal to 1, 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. Now if it is 0, then can you see 0 over here? No. That means A of B also. Because 0 is not there. 1. Where is 1? Here is the 1. That means B is on. And A is off. Where is 2? Here is 2. That means this thing A, that is on, and B is off. If it is 3, 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2, 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 is here, 1 and 1. That is 3. So that is the truth table. This part is for understanding purpose. Hence, we can understand that then, if you want to remember it, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. These are the combinations for truth table of two inputs. And here is the logic, how to, why 0, 0, why 0, 1, why 1, 0, why 1, 1. So, in the graph, at the beginning, you can do these two things for the unlisted. Once you can understand then how it can be formed, then you can what gate we want to check out what gate. So first time we are doing the AND gate. So when it is AND gate, there should be output. Y is the output. Now, AND gate means when any one of the input is zero, any one of the input is zero, then output will be zero. So here both are zero, output is zero. Here is also zero is zero. Zero. 1 0, again 0 is here. This combination there is no 0. That means output will be 1. So this is the truth table of two input AND gates, where A and B are the inputs and Y is the output. Second thing, expression we have to write. Y is equal to we can write down the expressions Y is equal to A into B. Y is equal to A into B. And again I am repeating, AND gate output depends upon that conditions when any one of the input is zero, then output will be zero. So that is the truth table, that is the expressions. Now one more thing, that is the circuit diagram, how it looks like. Here is the 2 points that is indicate the circuit starts. This A and B are the inputs. So A and B, if it is something else, obviously here we will change. So these are the inputs. Firstly, that is the circuit diagram which identifies, that is AND gate. When you pass with this gate, there is the output. What is the output? My output is Y. So, Y is equal to A into B. That is the AND gate. In case of OR gate, the truth table will remain same, unchanged, because there are two inputs, nothing can be changed over here. Truth table is, this is the A and B combination format for the two inputs itself. Why to be changed? Change in the output. Now, in OR gate, if any one of the input is 1, then output will be 1. Any one of the input is 1, then output will be 1. 0 plus 0, there is no 1 is present, that means the output will be 0. Here is the 1 output, 1 is there in the B on 1. Here A is on, any one of the input is 1, that means output will be 1. Yeah, both are inputs are 1, no problem with this, so automatically the output will be 1. So that is the truth table of OR gate. So remember only the 2 points in case of AND gate. When any one of the input is 0, then output will be 0 in case of AND gate. And in case of OR gate, when any one of the input is 1, then output will be 1. That is the truth table of OR gate. Here is the expression. y is equal to a plus b. That is the expression of OR gate. How to draw circuit diagram? So A and B are the inputs. That particular thing indicates that is the OR gate. So rather you can say that is the circuit diagram of OR gate. So if I get this thing, then automatically the expression will be A plus B. So variety of questions can come from this function. Say for example everything is not given. Only this circuit diagram has been given. And that is the question that what is the expression on top of this gate? Then we have to write y is the output. So we have to write y is equal to a plus b. The same thing, all the things can be given from questions. Draw the truth table, write down the expression, and draw the circuit diagram of OR gate. That means that is the truth table, that is the expression, and that is the circuit diagram. NOT gate. In NOT gate, there is the input is only one. So, if the input is A, in the concept of Boolean algebra, that is either 0 or 1. You can write value of A is either 0 or 1. That is the input, single input. And the output will be the complement. Y is equal to A complement, you can write in different format. This thing both are same, that is also complement, this is also complement, bar, A bar. Now, when the input is either 0 or 1, output will be the complement of A. Now, what is the complement of A? Complement means just the reverse of the number. Means, if it is 0, then output will be 1. And if it is 1, then output will be 0. So that is the truth table, you can say either 0 or 1, because according to Boolean algebra, some other digits cannot be used because that is works from the binary language. And binary digits concerned, there are only two digits, that is 0 and 1. So if it is 0, then the complement of A, that is 1. Just the reverse digit. In case of complement, if it is 0, then the output will be 1. If the input is 1, then output will be 0. What is the expression? Y is equal to A bar. Y is the output. A is the input. When it is bar, then that is the NOT gate or complement of A. That is the truth table, that is the expressions, now the circuit diagram. Y is equal to A bar. A, that is the input, whether passed with the NOT gate, then Y is equal to A bar. That is the circuit diagram of NOT gate. So, there are three basic gates discussed, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. Now, expression, there is nothing bit of changes in case of AND gate concern, either 2 bits or 3 bits or 2 inputs, 3 inputs and 4 inputs, as well as circuit diagram also. Matters, you can understand the truth table of 3 inputs. Now first task is truth table of three inputs AND gate. So AND gate is later on. First you have to draw the truth table of three inputs. How to do all this? The same concept. I'm giving you how it works. Three inputs A, B, C. The other alphabet packages X, Y, Z, P, Q, R, whatever it is. Now here, first you have to do this same thing. If you remember this part, first you have to put the power. My target is the number. How the number comes is given on the left hand side. 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1, that can be written 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1. 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. 2 to the power 2 is equal to 4. Now, 3 inputs, how many combinations? 2 to the power 3 is equal to 8. What are the numbers starts from 0 to 7? So on the left hand side, zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now, first zero. Is there any zero is present? No. All are zero. Next number is one. Where one is present? Here one is present. Here is the number. That is one. This is one off. Next number two. Where it is present? Here. So this thing is on. This is one off. Next number three. Three is not possible. There is no number such as three. But we can make add 2 + 1 is equal to 3. That means this thing and this thing should be on. B and C is on because 2 + 1 is equal to 3. 0, 1, 1. Next number is 4. Where is 4? Here is the 4. This is 4. Raised to a 0. Next number is 5. There is no 5, so I have to calculate. 4 + 1 is equal to 5. 4 + 1 is equal to 5. That means A is on and C is on. B is off because 4 + 1 is equal to 5. Next number is 6. How do I get 6? 4 + 2 is equal to 6. That is a 6. 1, 1, 0. 4 + 2 is equal to 6. This thing is not required. So this thing is on. This thing is on. That means A is on. B is on. C is off. Last number is 7. 7 is 4 + 2 + 1. All the three are on. That is 4 + 2 + 1 is equal to 7. That is 1, 1, 1. That is the three inputs. So, that is the three input combinations. Now we can do the as per procedure in case of AND gate, OR gate, these things you can do. AND gate is the output will be the same concept. If the any one of the input is 0, then output will be 0. Now check it out from the truth table. Only one case where 1, 1, 1, last case, all the combinations are In last case, except in last case, every cases there is a at least one zero are present. Check it out. Zero are present for every occasion. So, all the output will be zero. Output will be zero. Only the last one. So we can write down the expression. Y is equal to A into B into C. That is the AND gate. The same way you can do it to the OR gate. NOT gate is not working with the two or three inputs, only one input. Thank you very much.